Why should we not connect the switching transformer directly to the city electricity? Switching transformer work with high frequency, not city electricity frequency. But why? We know that in switching transformers, the number of turns in the primary coil is small, like 2 turns or 5 turns. But in iron transformers, the number of turns of the primary winding is much more. This part is completely the primary winding. The reason for this is related to the city's electricity frequency. The frequency of city electricity is between 50 and 60 Hz, which enters the iron transformer. But in switching transformers, the working frequency is kilohertz. Why is this frequency so high? The answer to this question lies in the properties of the inductor. When an AC voltage is applied to an inductor, it creates a magnetic field around the coil. This magnetic field creates an EMF that opposes the change in current. We call it induced reactance. This issue limits the current in AC circuits. So the resistance that the inductor shows in alternating current is the reactance or resistance of the inductor. This is the reactance formula. XL is reactance and its unit is Ω. F is the frequency of the AC signal and its unit is Hertz. L is the inductance of the inductor and its unit is the Henry. The higher the frequency, the higher the change in current. And this causes the EMF to increase, and as a result, the reactance also increases. Therefore, the reactance has a direct relationship with the frequency of the AC signal. So, what result do we get? If we enter the city electricity directly into the switching transformer, because the city electricity frequency is low, the ohm value of the inductor is very low. In fact, in this case, the phase and neutral of the city electricity are connected to each other. But when we raise the frequency, the ohm value of the inductor increases. So it is no longer in short circuit mode. Now we will check this issue on LCR meter. I connect the device to the input winding of the transformer. I press the funk button. Auto mode is activated. I select the series parameters by pressing the series button. Series parameters. I choose the ESR option. Equivalent series resistance. At a frequency of 1 kHz, we have a resistance of 0.5 ohm in inductor. I press the frequency button. At the frequency of 10 kHz, we have a resistance of about 2.53 ohm. At a frequency of 100 kHz to 1.3 ohm. At a frequency of 100 Hz, we have a resistance of 0.2 ohm. And at the frequency of 120 Hz, we have a resistance of 0.2 ohm. So, the higher the frequency, the higher the induced reactance, and the higher the ohm value of the inductor. For this reason, switching transformer should not be connected to city electricity with a frequency of 50 or 60 Hz. For this reason, in switching regulators, since the number of turns of the inductor coil is very small, the frequency of switching IC must be high. Thank you for watching this video.